There are various uses of quadratic functions. Some of these are: when the rocket is fired upward, then the path of the rocket is defined by a quadratic function. Shapes of the satellite dish, lens of the eyeglasses, and orbits of the celestial objects are defined by the quadratic equations. When the brakes are applied to a vehicle, the stopping distance is calculated by using quadratic functions, and we are using in areas of flats.